The deed is done. I've restored the city and slain its guardians. Two more voices join Janos to whisper inside my head. They bring understanding. The pilgrimage was never about the secret of eternal life. The essence flows in abundance. No, the elders wanted me to take Yharmum for them. Clear the path for the outcasts to return. With the Tower Priests and the siblings slain, they are now free to reclaim their mantle. Janos would not have it, but this is not his quest anymore. It is mine, and it's not over yet. Curiosity compels me, or is it something else? A sort of calling. Destiny pushes me forward. I do not care what becomes of Yharmum. Let the elders have it. I feel my true purpose lies ahead.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
I am faced with Fenor, the last Celestial. Our souls are now one. His memories become mine. His kind. They came here with the falling sky. Most of their brethren died that day. Humans came and made the outer shell of their vessel into their city. Technology that nourished and kept the Celestials alive in their long travels within the stars was now spilling from the damaged ship, making humans immortal. At first, there was peace. The Celestials walked among the people of Yurmum, revered as gods, until the High Priests slaughtered and consumed the last of the star beings. Only Fenor remained locked away in their chamber, dreaming, waiting, calling. Now, I know. I've answered a call. I'm no giant compared to the first hybrid Celestials placed among men. Passing generations diluted the Celestial blood, but the power in me, what I can do, there can be no mistake. I am the Star Child, warrior of destiny. I am the Elderborn. The last Celestial is a prisoner no more. After centuries, Fenor, the Traveler, will resume their journey. Aleph is finally charging, drawing power from the Three Towers. A timeless war is being waged across the galaxy. My brethren need my aid. It's time I joined them. The stars are calling.